Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you watching for today. Recently I got the new feature called as 3D wallpaper, which the OPPO team just added in their ColorOS 16 update for Flux themes. Here is a quick preview of this feature. The OnePlus team is also quietly working on it and will add it in the upcoming OxygenOS 16 update for all eligible devices. But you don't have to wait for new updates. Today in this video, we are checking out how you can use this feature right now on any OnePlus device running with any OxygenOS version. If you find our content useful, please like and hype this video as much as possible. Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Now without further delay, let's get started. Let's check out how you can get this feature on any OnePlus device. You just need to download and install the application called as Wallpaper 3D Live from the Play Store. Its link is given in the description. This is an amazing application with 4.2 rating from 21,000 users. The application user interface is simple. You will get lots of amazing 3D live wallpapers with 4D depth effect for your home screen. You can scroll between these wallpapers and select anyone you like most. You'll also find the search button at the bottom right side. By tapping on it and using the keywords, you can search any specific wallpaper you want. Once you select the wallpaper, you can preview it before applying. Then tap on the download button and then tap on the get wallpaper button. Next, tap on the apply and select where you want to apply it, whether on the lock screen, home screen or on the both. Then tap on the apply. That's it. Your amazing 3D live wallpaper with 4D depth effect is ready to enjoy on your device. This application delivers really cool wallpapers with true 3D effect that moves based on your device gyro sensor, providing the genuine 3D live wallpaper experience. The same way you can download and apply any wallpaper. Previously downloaded wallpaper stays in the download list, so you can switch between them anytime. So what's the difference between the upcoming 3D wallpaper feature and this one? OnePlus official 3D wallpaper uses AI to add the 3D effect to any supported wallpaper, and you can also apply the depth effect on the lock screen. 3D wallpaper feature of ColorOS 16 also works on new full screen always on display, but this third party application doesn't support the depth effect on the lock screen. And you can't able to add the 3D effect to third-party wallpapers. Still, for now it offers a lot until you get the official feature via OxygenOS 16 updates. Any device running with OxygenOS 8 to 16 can download and enjoy this feature. Even the other Android devices running with Android 8 and above versions can use these wallpapers. If you are waiting for OnePlus official 3D wallpaper for Flux theme, you can enjoy this beauty in the meantime. That's all for today guys, hope you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching, see you next time, take care, bye bye.